Previously, there was no indicator to indicate the internet speed. Now it has. So how to do it? Let's check it out.
So guys, here is our software. I just shared the link in the description. You can download from that. And now before installing that, you have to remember that you have to right click here and then go to properties. And now go to compatibility and you have to check mark this run this program compatible mode. So you have to check this and then apply and okay. That's it. Now if you try to install the software, it will install. I already have installed this, so I will click repair. Okay, so it's now doing that. So it's done. Now after installing this software, you have to go to your program files, then go to program files and then is net speed monitor, and now double click here and it appears. That means it's asking me, will it add it here, the internet speed monitor or not? So I'm clicking yes, and yes, it's here. Now if you can see that everything is here, you can configure this one. Like if you want to change the internet connection, I am just selected the Realtek PCIe. If you have a Wi-Fi connection, you can select from here, and by default it will be in kilobit, but you have to make it KB per second or MB per second. That's it. And if you want there, you want to change the language, you can also do that. And there is another thing, that is the layout. If you want to set that in left, you can make it left just like this. You can see that it's in left side. And again, go to the configuration. And now you can go to layout and you can select, do you want it top, bottom or middle? You can select the top, apply. You can see it's in top. So it is kind of touching the edges of the top. That's why it's not looking good. That's why I always make this thing middle. So go to layout and make it middle and make it center, apply. And yes, it looks good. By default it will select the font that is actually called Arial or something like that. I don't like that one. I always select the Roboto font because it looks good with this Windows font. So that is why you can also download the Roboto font and select this. That's it. And there is another thing, if you want, you can select how much value it will show. 6 digits, 8 digits, 10 digits. Normally 6 digit is enough for us. That's it. And now there is another thing that is called, you can see that there is called data traffic. So if you just open this one, it will actually show you how much data you just uploaded or downloaded. Like you can see that this is like I selected the month. So it is showing the I just uploaded 18 gigabytes of file on November and received about 77 gigabytes. That means download is 77 gigabytes, total 96 gigabytes. And if you want, you can just actually see that it's also showing the December months, how much I just downloaded, how much I uploaded. So there is another thing, you can actually see how much you downloaded or uploaded each day. So you can select the day. So you can see that 3rd December I just uploaded or downloaded lots of files. So this is how you can check it out, how much files you uploaded or downloaded each day. And you can, not only that, you can just make it gigabyte, megabytes or something like that. Gigabytes is, I just always selected that because I download lots of files or upload lots of files. That's why it's a good thing to have it in gigabytes. And you can change, I already said that you can change the Wi-Fi connection or Realtek PCIe, some kind of your internet connection, so that it can track the data which one you are using. So that's it. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Till then, bye and have a nice day. See you.